Hello. Hello, good morning. It's zero, no, it's 6:52 in the morning. And that's because I have an appointment at 9 and I need to put on a patch about 2 hours before the numbing cream. And I'm gonna take out my arm implanter. So that's what I'm gonna do. I need to pee really badly, so I'm just gonna do that.
Inside that indescribable folder, hundreds of pictures of what I'm assuming frozen in place, I slowly turned my head to the old man's gaze, only to be met with a simply indescribable grin and a slow nod.
My hair? I like these. They're not that annoying, but still, it is annoying. I'm gonna put on the plaster. Cream. Here it is, it's called Emla. So I'm trying to show you. Yeah, can you see? It's right there. What's this? Right here. So I need to put the cream like here. Okay. I've seen people put on two, but I've seen people put on one. I don't know. I don't know. I mean, I know where to put it, but you know, I've seen people put on two. So I'm just wondering, I should have asked if I should have one or two, because with last time when I put it in, I only had one. One should just be enough, you know. Okay. Okay, I think I got it in the right place. The round thing, like, the stick is, like, here. So, okay. Should be fine. I forgot to brush my teeth. I mean, I didn't, but I just wanted to come in here and take out these freaking things first. So, I got some questions on my Instagram about this. Because I asked you to ask me questions if I have any. How hard is it to get an appointment to get implant / follow-up? Appointments, I guess you say. You just call and then you have an appointment. I just said that. If you saw my last vlog, I didn't really show that much when I talked to her. But I literally just said, Hi, I'm Michelle. I want to take out my arm implant. I've had it since like 2019. She's like, oh, is there any reason you want to take it out? And I said, well, I gained lots of weight and I don't really need it anymore. I don't really, you know, whatever. I want to take it out. She's like, okay, do you want to put anything in instead or do something else? I said, no, I just want it out. She said, okay, is this good? Blah, blah, blah. And then she's like, oh yeah, you're welcome. Blah, blah, blah. And that was it. So you just call. It's pretty easy. Would you recommend it to other girls? I'm interested in getting it myself. The thing is, it's very different for people. Some people, it's the best thing ever. Other people, it's really, really bad. I gain weight. Other than that, if I didn't gain weight, I like it. Yeah. I mean, I can't tell you if to get it or not because everyone's different. You have to try it out. So just because I gain weight doesn't mean you will. Or maybe you will gain more weight than me, or you will gain just a little bit or nothing. It's very, very different. People react differently. What other method will you be trying right now? If so, oh yeah. I answered this like in the question I just got. I'm not gonna get anything else. Did you have any major side effects? Well, only the weight gain. Well, Fred, I just hope it goes super well and you are not nervous. Thank you. I'm more nervous about asking to film than I am taking it out. And I guess I'm more nervous about this being placed wrong, but I know I placed it right. I don't know, I'm just always like thinking too much. Why are you taking it out? Because I gained weight and I don't need it anymore. You know, question, just be safe. Thank you. Hi, Dad. Did your period flow stay normal? Any acne changes? My period, well, you get it usually once a month, but I got it, it was a regular period, but it was fine for me because I didn't get it so often. I could go like 2 months without a period, and then I would have a period like normally, and then I wouldn't have it, and then I would have it next week, and then I wouldn't have it for another 3 months. It was like that, so it's pretty nice, but it's not so nice that you don't know when to get it. But also, like, I know, kind of know before I get it because my body, I feel a different way in my body when I get my period, so. Acne changes? No, I didn't get anything. My acne kind of cleared up after my PTSD treatment. So, give you lots of acne, can make your acne go away. It's really different. It's really different, as I said. Does it hurt when they put it in? I know they sort of numb that area, but do you still feel it? I made a video like this. I made a video like this when I put it in. I can link it down below or put it up here somewhere. Check it out. I talked about there. I didn't film it there because I didn't think of asking them. I will today. I'm more nervous than that, but I'm actually taking it out. But no, it doesn't hurt. Put it in. It felt like a tiny, tiny, like, cat scratch when they, But I have these, and you can also get like a needle numbing stuff, whatever it's called, anesthesia. I don't know if it's even that, and I'm probably saying it wrong, but you know, the numbing stuff. I only have these, and they are enough. I don't know how it's gonna be now when they take it out. Some people would put it on wrong, they still feel it, so. But it's not like you don't feel anything at all. It feels like, oh, okay. It's like a little bit weird. But when they cut you, it doesn't feel, it feels like a, feels like, you know, it's not like, it doesn't hurt, you know. So I answer some of your questions. I'm sweating so bad. Ah.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine.
If you saw my video where I put it in, do you remember that I was so anxious? Like, I'm still anxious, but I'm eating antidepressants, and what they do, they lower my anxiety, which is really nice. I still have them, of course, like when I do stuff, but it's not like it used to be. Like, I would go and TMI, but I would go and poop like 5 times before I left. I haven't pooped once now. So, but again, as I said, I'm more anxious about asking if I can film. Like, that's so awkward, isn't it? But I've seen other people film, like Swedish people, when they put in the IUD, I think it's called, and things like that, and they don't mind. So, I mean, why couldn't I film? I would just film myself. I won't be filming them. Okay, I wrote that. I'm fucking sweating as always, so I don't like to get dressed right away. By the way, Nini's and Tina's alive. I always forget to show them. But Tina has been outside. She's got her breakfast. Nini's has got her breakfast too. Now she's mad because she has to stay in her place when we go away. But other than that, they're good. My dad's outside starting the car and like removing ice and stuff. So I'm gonna have fun. So I'm gonna go outside. I put out some candy for her everywhere. Put it in my room and there in my dad's room. So I'm going now. And it is actually snow outside. And I'm walking in Vans. It's a good idea.
How are you feeling? Are you anxious? Do you have anxiety?
Well,
almost. I have some.
Yeah,
but that's, I already said it like 3 times now. It's because I'm scared to ask them if I can film. I don't have anything else to say right now.
Yeah.
My ass is cramping. Sorry, but it is. It's hurting. Ah! I think it's a mix of anxiety and my period cramps, because sometimes my anxiety feels like period cramps, like it's in the same area. And my ass is cramping. It hurts. I think my dad needs help.
Well, very high, huh?
This is terrifying. Is anyone scared of elevators? I don't know. I kinda am, but also not really. I don't know. This one is small. Be safe, kids.
I can't watch some more now. I can't wait for yourself.
I had it on me. Clean my shoes. We're actually like half an hour early, but it's fine. There's no one here anyway, so my dad just gonna wait for me. I don't feel really anxious now. It just hurts in my ass, in my asshole. I don't know why it hurts in my asshole, but whatever. Jag har en engelsk kanal.
Okay.
Och så visar jag lite kläder och så pratar jag om psykisk ohälsa. Jag har ju autism, så jag pratar väldigt mycket om det också.
Ja, men det är så bra.
Ja. Och så pratar jag också om liksom, ja, tjejsaker.
Ja.
Så de sa så här, kan du inte filma när du gör det då?
Ja.
Tänkte jag, ja, jag kan väl se om jag kan försöka i alla fall.
Ja.
Ja, för det är väldigt många tjejer i min ålder då som frågar massa, så jag tänker...
Det kan
jag
tänka mig.
Ja.
Det är bra att du kan berätta.
Ja, precis.
Det är något de blir skrämda av.
Ja, då.
Just då, både sätta in och ut PSD, och du är ju ändå bedövad.
Mm.
De som ser på det känner inte bedövningen.
Ja, precis. Det lite, ja, ja, jag förstår. Ja.
Att det är jättebra annat med informationen, det är super.
Ja.
Hur länge har du haft den YouTube-kanalen då?
Oj, det är... Startade när jag typ 15.
Ah,
jag är 21 nu, ja. Så det är ganska länge.
Har du många som följer då?
Ja, typ 300 000 kanske.
Oj, ja, ja. Det är
mycket. Ja.
Gör det ligga lite längre dit. Funkar det med liksom ljuset för fast?
Ja då. Det
nu tar jag bort plåstret.
Mm. Jag sa det var någon som hade satt två stycken plåster.
Ja, alltså. Så. Man kan ju inte sätta dem ovanpå varandra. Men det tror jag att man har svårt att veta var man ska sätta det.
Ja.
Man täcker större området.
Ja.
Ja, men då satt det jättebra.
Mm.
Nu kan jag börja bort tvätta här.
Ja.
Tyckte du att det var jobbigt att sätta in den?
Nej, alltså jag kände, det kändes typ som en lite riv, alltså någon som rev mig kanske.
Ja.
Men jag kände inte när de satt i den. Jag hoppas att bedövningen har hjälpt i alla fall.
Ja.
Jag testar väl allt innan.
Hur känns det nu när jag tvättade?
Jag känner ju lite.
Ja, alltså du kan inte bära bort helt för att du inte känner någonting.
Nej.
Men du får säga till om du gör ont.
Ja, de klämde väl lite innan jag var i senaste gången.
Ja, och så klämmer man också för att ta till handskan så ser vi. Men du jobbar med något också, eller är det liksom YouTube som är jobbet?
Nej, det är YouTube.
Yeah.
Och det är ganska skönt, alltså. Yeah. För man är ju typ sin egna boss, liksom.
Ja, yeah. Och du kan liksom försörja dig på det?
Ja, alltså det är väldigt olika varje månad. Alltså det är inte en, vad säger man, samma lön.
Nej, nej.
Så det är på det. Men jag går ju på så här vuxenhabilitering för min autism.
Okej.
Okay. För jag fick ju diagnosen i april detta året.
Ja, ja.
Så jag... pratar ju med dem och de hjälper mig så att jag ska se om vad jag ska göra liksom. Jag ska ju snart flytta också. Sånt.
Ja, flytta hemifrån eller?
Ja.
Du nu knyper där du inte har bedövning.
Mm.
Och så nyper där du har bedövning.
Alltså jag känner ju att det, men det gör inte ont.
Nej, okej. Okay. Men vi provar och tycker du liksom att det blir jobbigt så säger du till.
Ja då.
Men hur ofta har du liksom inlägg på YouTube då?
Ja, alltså det är olika men kanske minst två gånger i veckan i alla fall.
Ja.
Men nu i december så har jag lagt ut nästan varje dag.
Okay.
Mm. Det är ganska kul också.
Ja. Är det okej för dig?
Ja. Du skär nu eller?
Ja.
Ja, ja nej, jag känner liksom inte.
Nej, vad bra.
Och det är ganska häftigt alltså, att det funkar. En liten kräm liksom.
Ja, precis.
Ja.
Det är lätt att tänka att det inte ska räcka.
Mm.
Men det räcker bra. Just när det är så ytligt.
Ja.
Så, nu är den ute.
Är den nu?
Ja.
Nej, fan vad sjukt.
Du ser på den vill du filma.
Ja. Fan vad kul, kan man få med sig den?
Absolut.
Ja, fan vad kul.
Tänk bara på, det är ju fortfarande hormoner kvar.
Ja.
Så när du slänger den sen, så slänger du det i princip på som bränns.
Ja då.
Här i Helsingborg så slängs, du bränns allting.
Mm.
Det mesta är.
Men det gick inte så snabbt.
Ja.
Jag kände ingenting.
Nej.
Det var roligt.
Det är bra för du berättade det för dina följare.
Ja. Kul.
Vi ska bara plåstra om det lite.
Mm. För jag kollade ju också på YouTube, det var någon annan som hade filmat så kollade jag lite innan.
Ja, hur var det då?
Så, nej men det är många som är, alltså som berättar och säger, nej men det gör inte ont, kändes ingenting.
Nej.
Så länge man sätter på bedövningen ordentligt.
Ja, alltså precis. Det känns ju inte som att man vill göra det utan bedövning.
Nej.
Det är liksom lite onödigt.
Ja, precis. Men det gick ju snabbt.
Ja.
Runt. Ja, för jag tänkte det måste ju vara den som gör så att jag gått upp i vikt. För jag har ju inget annat
så,
som...
Har du känt av så ökad aptit och sådär?
Alltså... Ja och nej, alltså det är väl att gå upp och ner. Men alltså jag äter ju mycket mindre kalorier än vad jag bränner ju. Så ändå inte gå ner i vikt, det är jättekonstigt. Mm. Så jag har ju inga andra problem. Alltså jag är liksom frisk och jag gör inget annat. Så det måste väl vara lite.
Nu byter den här jag tar bort den bara.
Ja.
Ja, alltså ibland kan det vara att man samlar på sig lite vätska.
Mm.
I så fall ska det ju försvinna nu.
Mm. Ja. Hur lång tid tar det innan det liksom, alltså, är det som när man satt in den, alltså såret eller
öppningen? Ja, precis. Alltså det här förbandet är på nu så låt det vara kvar kanske i två dagar i alla fall.
Ja.
Sen ska du ta bort det.
Mm.
Och det är plastat förband så det är liksom bara att duscha som du behöver det.
Ja.
Du ska få en sån här liten linda runt armen också som du säkert fick sist.
Ja. Det kändes faktiskt mindre nu än vad du gjorde första gången.
Gjorde det?
Ja, nu kände jag typ ingenting. Bara typ så att någon trycker då.
Ja. Det är olika också när man ska ta ut PSA. För om den har kapsat in så mycket. Då brukar de oftast ha gjort den. Den har suttit ändå så länge.
Mm.
Men din hade ju liksom inte gjort det.
Ja, det var bra. Jag satt det typ på ytan.
Ja. Nu ska vi se, nu får du den här lindan. Ja. Lindan kan du ta bort ikväll eller innan liksom, om du tycker att den är jobbig.
Ja.
Om det blir för varmt eller så.
Mm.
Och den ska sitta lite åtsittande, men du ska ändå kunna röra fingrar.
Mm.
Men du, var skulle du flytta hemifrån någonstans? Har du liksom fixat lägenheter och sånt?
Nej, alltså jag får hjälp av den här vuxenhabiliteringen.
Ja.
Jag visste ju liksom inte riktigt hur det funkar.
Nej, nej.
Men jag tror, alltså jag bor ju
mm.
Så jag tror jag kommer bara flytta någonstans då.
Ja.
För
det kan ju vara skönt att kanske få närhet till själv och så.
Ja, precis.
Så.
Ja.
Har du lugnt när du stiger upp så att det inte blir yr?
Ja. Look at the Santa. Okay, so I'm gonna explain. I asked her, is it great if I film? Because I have a YouTube channel. And she said, well, I would prefer if you didn't film. And I was like, oh, but if I just film my face, like I won't be filming the thingy, although I wanted to do that. And she said, well, yeah, you can film your face. So that's what I did. I mean, you've seen that already, but I'm gonna show my dad later. And I got this stick with me. I asked her if I could have it. Oh, look at this. I don't know why I'm still wearing this, whatever. But I asked her if I could have it, and I got it. So I got it in a little bag. I thought it was cool. So I'm gonna show you when I get home. I'm sorry that I couldn't show you how it, you know, I wasn't allowed to. But I hope it's okay. You saw my reaction. I didn't even react. I'm gonna translate the thing, or I'm going to. You've already seen it, but I'm going to translate it to English. So yeah, you saw my reaction. It was nothing. I literally felt, I didn't feel anything. It felt like someone like just touched like this, you know, like someone touches your skin. It was pretty cool. So yeah, we're going to the car now. What are you doing?
Medicine.
You're taking drugs.
Medicine.
Yeah, that medicine is drugs. Det ser ut som du sa hej till någon. I need to tell you something. I was talking to my dad about this what's it called? Camera stand that I have. I don't, this one right here. And it's like a legs, different types of legs, and mine is broke. And I told my dad, and what does he do? He starts laughing. And I wonder why he's laughing. Why are you laughing? Why were you giggling? Have you bought me a camera stand?
He did buy me one. There was a camera stand in one of the packages I got for Christmas. That's why he was giggling.
Why are you laughing then? He started laughing like right when I said, oh, mine is broken. And then I need a new one. He started laughing. He's laughing again. Oh well, okay, we're on our way home. I'm gonna answer some more questions when I get home because you asked me some for like the after. Yeah, okay. See you.
Hey! Hey, Tina! Hey! Hey! Come here, come here! Ooh, little booty!
Duktig. Look at that! The fucking thing keeps coming off! Hey, let me show you. See? It is this thing and it keeps coming off. So fucking annoying. I need a new one.
Hey Dina.
Oh!
Hey!
Oh, she always does that when she's on the Odin kitchen.
Hey Nini!
I bet she's pissed. Oh, she's letting me pet her. Almost.
Springer då loppan?
Ah, not into my room. Ska vi gå ut och kasta boll? Ska vi gå ut och kasta boll? I'm gonna go out and play fetch. Hi, don't you think that fucking camera stand, the little leg falls off and I don't know where it is? I can't find it. I think I must have dropped it like right when I got out. It must be laying on the ground somewhere. Whatever, I thought I could answer some more questions. Come. Okay, I was just playing fetch with my dog.
Lena, come.
So you're like laying down now. I can't do anything. Whatever. Someone asked, was there lots of blood? And I don't know actually. I didn't look. I don't know why I didn't look. I'm not scared to look, but I don't know. I was just focused on talking to her. I don't know. She was asking questions. I actually don't know, and I didn't ask her. I don't know. But I'm guessing there was like there was. Will be like a little bit of blood. I mean, obviously, you're cutting into someone's
someone's arm. Someone said, will it hurt at all? Not if you put the numbing cream on correctly, then it doesn't hurt. She said that she was worried about, like, if I show them, people will think that it's horrible, like a horrible experience, it will hurt them, blah blah blah. But I assured her, like, I will tell you guys, like, I'll give you information. It doesn't hurt if you put the numbing cream on correctly, and they always check, like, they pinch you before, so they make sure it doesn't hurt, and if it does, then they will give you more, either numbing cream, or I think sometimes there's a syringe, but I've never experienced this, just a numbing cream. How bad was the pain? Didn't feel anything, couldn't feel anything at all. As you saw in my reaction, I had no idea it was out. I was just laying there, like, looking ceiling, like, talking to her, thinking about what I was gonna say, masking. It didn't hurt at all, and it shouldn't. I did feel some pressure, but that's normal because they're touching you, you know, like someone touching your skin. Doesn't hurt, it's just normal. So, didn't hurt. Will you get another? No. How did it affect periods? I got irregular periods. I don't mind it that much, but you know. Why are you taking it? Well, I think I already answered this, because I gained weight, and I think that's the reason why, and I don't really need it anymore. I just see, like, no point having it anymore, because I don't struggle with periods anymore or anything like that, like cramps. And again, made me gain weight, so. Do they cut it out? Also, some disadvantages / side effects of it that you have noticed. I'm sorry if I keep repeating myself, but, like, these questions, I mean, obviously you don't know that other people have asked the same. It's my fault that I keep answering the same questions, but do they cut it out? Yes, they make an incision where your stick starts, where they put it in, basically. It doesn't hurt at all because you have numbing cream, and if you put it on correctly, it shouldn't hurt. And if it does, then you have to tell them, because they pinch you, as I said, to test you, see if it hurts. And if it does, they give you more. It shouldn't hurt at all. It could feel something. Like, first time when I put it in, I felt like a little scratch. Wasn't anything. Like, when Tina accidentally scratches me, like, it didn't even feel like that much of a scratch. It was just like a, I don't know, a little, like, whoop. Didn't feel anything, didn't hurt. Again, like, this time didn't hurt at all, didn't feel anything, had no idea. I just felt like some pressure, because obviously she was there, I knew that she was there. But yeah, they cut it out, make an incision, then they pull out the stick, and then they put, like, some tape over it, and then a bandage. I have a bandage here, I'll show you later. And then you're done. They obviously clean it first. So yeah, that was some of the questions. I think I've answered most of them now. If you have any questions more at all about the taking it out, leave them below. I'm open to answer them. I hope this video helps anyone somehow, if you're scared. I know that some people are scared, but it didn't feel like anything at all. And as I said, if you do feel something, then you need more numbing cream, or, you know, like, numbing stuff so you don't feel it. So don't worry if you're nervous, if you want to put it in or take it out. It was completely fine. And if you are nervous, just always tell them. Yeah, that was it. I'm just gonna play fetch with Tina now. I will keep vlogging a little bit, tell you later. By the way, it doesn't feel anything now. I just feel the bandage, because she put it on pretty tightly. She said it has to be kind of tight on, as long as you can still feel, like, your fingers, and there's no blood, you know, like, blocking. Other than that, I don't feel like anything. Yeah, gonna continue playing fetch with Tina. Show you, look at these are like goose footprints, and then it just stops. Like, this is literally a geese, whatever. It's some big ass fucking bird or something. Chicken. Anyways, I'm gonna go in. Oh my god, that's right. Change of plans. We're going to grandma, because my dad's at the grocery store, and he's going to grandma and grandpa. And I thought I could just walk to a place where he could pick me up, or we could go to grandma. Like, I could come along, me and Tina. Why not? Yeah, that's what we're gonna do now. Hello?
Hello, hi, yeah.
By the way, she's whining because she's excited to see grandma and grandpa. She is so excited.
Tina is gonna pee. Now we're going to pick up sushi. I will update you guys later on how my arm is feeling. I don't feel anything yet, and it's been like 2 hours.
Yeah.
I think 2 hours. Yeah, I don't feel anything. My dad being nice and picking up the sushi for me. That's where I got the death stare from. I just had to show you this. Look at her. Why is she sitting like that? I'm sorry, I'm bullying my own dog, but like, what is she doing? Look at her stomach. We found the leg. You can pick it up. Put it in the bag. Look, found it. That's where it was. Little Tina.
Where the fuck is it? Here it is. It's still bloody. This is what goes into your arm, and it's not supposed to hurt when it's in there. Look at this. It's been in my arm for over a year. That's so cool. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
I didn't know that it was this soft. I thought it was harder. See? Souvenir. Time to clean Nini's area. I need to clean her toilet too. So, see you.
Okay, all clean. Clean little toilet, clean Tina. Yes. Now I'm just gonna wait for my dad to eat up, and then we're actually heading to the gym. I don't feel anything. It's just very tight on. Very uncomfortable, but oh well. And yeah, I'm gonna eat this after the gym. Off to the gym! Ew, why did I say it like that? Off to the gym. See you at the gym. Bye, Tina. How are you feeling? He's feeling a little bit nauseous. I just want to say that I still don't feel anything. I guess the only thing would be the bandage is tied on, as I said. Other than that, I don't feel anything. Last time it hurt, I got a bruise. Oh, I'm just gonna do random stuff today. Just a little bit of everything. I don't know what else to say. If you guys have any other questions, just leave them down below, as I said. Hello, I'm home. I'm gonna remove this because it's so uncomfortable. I still don't feel anything, by the way. The fucking pressure of the band-aid is just, ugh. It's so annoying. Okay, I don't know why it's right there, I guess. I don't know. I'm gonna take a shower now and eat. So I'll actually end the video here. Thank you so much for watching. I will update you in other vlogs, I promise. If you have any, again, if you have any questions, Tina, why is Tina laying down? If you have any questions at all, just leave. It feels like it's loose. But it's not. Know what I mean? Whatever. If you have any questions, just leave them below and I will answer them in the comments or in the next video. Next time I vlog, I will definitely show you what it looks like and all that stuff. She said I could take this off in 2 days. We'll see how that goes. Last time I think it was 2 days. I don't remember exactly. But there's like tape under this, like on the opening. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, hit the like button. And I hope you enjoyed that I filmed when I put it in. Maybe it was helpful somehow because you saw my reaction, which was no reaction at all. If I do look a little bit like, it's because I have autism. And like when I talk to her, or if you saw something, hi Ninis, I have autism and I'm masking and I try so hard to seem normal. I think I'm pretty good at it. I've heard that I'm pretty good at it because no one suspects I have autism. But if I do look like a little bit, it's not because I'm in pain or if anything like that. It's just me trying super hard, okay? So it was not painful at all. So don't worry about that as long as you put your numbing cream on correctly and that's all. Yep. Thank you so much for watching. Sorry, I keep saying that. Don't forget to follow my ASMR channel. Don't forget to follow my TikTok. Don't forget to follow my TikTok ASMR channel. Sorry. Mish ASMR and then TikTok, Lil Daceyard, Instagram, Lil Daceyard. Don't forget to follow that and leave a comment down below. Tell me anything. I hope you're having a good day, night, whenever you're watching this. And I will see you in my next video. I love you. Bye. Ladies.